slept the night through, which is what she used to do when she was a little teeny weeny baby. She's still a baby and all, but when she was like a newborn, and for the first like 9 months, no, maybe 8 months, she would sleep the whole night through and not get up till morning. But here lately, she's been waking up, you know, 2-3 times a night, you know, maybe hungry. But last night, she slept the whole night through. In fact, Christina was so tired this morning, she had me wake up Ava before I left and change her diaper and get a bottle. Yeah, we were watching The Last Comic Standing last night. I'd never seen it before. It's actually pretty good. Chris likes it, so. Tuesday. We'll see what the day brings. I wish you all a good day, and whatever day you're seeing this, I hope you had a good day or are having a good day.
Good morning, Ava. Good morning, Ava. You ready for your bottle? You hungry? You hungry, baby girl? She's watching Pig Plus Cat. Morning bottle, Ava. She actually slept through the night, and I had Ernie get her up this morning to change her diaper. I thought she'd go back to bed, but she didn't, but that's okay. That's okay, daughters. Pig Plus Cat is on. Super cute. Didn't have much. Good morning, Alyssa. Ava, you glad your sister's here? You gonna be Grouch? And this is a throw ball. I want to go to Latino Street Festival on Sesame Street. Are you ready for a night? You have some. Here you go. Is that the remote? Would you like me to turn the TV off? Oh, I'm full, thank you. I guess I'll have some more. You have some. Is Ava eating steel cut oats? About her second mouthful, she seems to really like it. You're gonna like mommy's steel cut oats? That's good. She has a really hard time with textured foods, so this is really good if she ends up liking this, because right now she's eating yogurt and fruit in the morning. But if I could get her to eat some steel cut oats too, that would be awesome. Awesome sauce.
Good morning, everyone. I am on my way to Sprouts to do some grocery shopping for my mama. I brought Ava Girl along. She's just drinking a bottle right now. I'm thinking she might fall asleep because she hasn't had her morning nap yet. So that's fine. I don't really go grocery shopping ever. My boyfriend actually does all the grocery shopping. He's kind of like the lady of the house. I hope he doesn't see this, but it's true. He does like the dishes and the laundry, and he does the grocery shopping. So today, grocery shopping for my mom will probably be a little bit of an adventure, not only for Ava but for me. So we'll see how this goes. All right, guys, we made it. Now we're going to go inside. Ava's drinking a bottle. Stressful, so I didn't really film any of it, so I apologize. We only got a few things. We're only in there for maybe 20 minutes, so I'm sorry. Ava's about to fall asleep anyways. It was just kind of a stressful trip for me because I don't really know that grocery store. So I was kind of walking around in circles. Finally, I just swallowed my pride and asked for help. So I got everything my mom asked for. A few people stopped me to ask me about Ava, like how she's eating and stuff. I thought that was kind of weird, but it was another mom, so I guess that's what moms do. So yeah, it was very hectic in there. I'm really glad I got out of there, honestly, because there was a lot of people in there for 11 o'clock in the morning. A lot of people, and everyone was like in a bad mood, it felt like, so. And I'm making some brown rice I got from Sprouts, which I'm excited about because I love rice. That must be the tie in me. Mom just got out of the shower, and she's editing. What are you doing? She's editing or something.
You make such good tea, sister.
Would you like cake? Can you make me some tea?
The new whistle felt very strange. It was much bigger than his old bell. He was worried. I've never used this whistle before.
So yummy. Here's some more cake. Can you put that in there?
Is it a good whistle? It's the best.
That was delicious. Oh, you want me to have more? Can you pour me some more tea? Thank you. Good job. Oh, thank you. More, please.
Why, thank you.
I wish I had my old bell back. I don't know how to use this new, wild, and booming three-speed whistle. Then an idea flew into Toby's funnel. If I puffed slowly and kept, Toby couldn't have felt more proud.
What's inside the blue present? A blue trumpet. Oops. What's behind the red dress? Oh, you don't care? What's behind the green balloon? No, you don't care? Orange? Orange crab.
Did you like the new three-chime steam whistle? You can keep it if you like, my friend.
What's behind the purple flower? A purple butterfly. Yeah, that's the purple butterfly. Let's name all the colors. Blue, yellow, red, green, orange, and purple. Yay! Yay! Good job!
I just got out of the shower and we're gonna watch some YouTube. Still not feeling all that great. I took a stimulant this morning so I could take a shower and edit the video. And Alyssa actually went to the grocery store with Ava, and the whole time they were gone, it took me that long to edit the video. So I'm definitely slower than usual. So sorry I'm not doing anything that exciting in these vlogs. I mean, this is just kind of my reality when I'm not feeling well. I did message my doctor to see if she wanted me to come in for a test to see if I need a blood infusion, but hopefully she doesn't, because I really don't want to go in on my week off. So.
I just, like, have been putting it off, and I'm just, like, really weird like that. I think it's a whole anxiety thing, I think. Okay, Miguel.
Trying to talk to Siri?
Sometimes she goes to sleep right away, like within 5 minutes.
Look at how cute you are standing up.
Doing.
Melissa, you got your brown rice. Healthy rice. And how does it taste?
Delicious.
You like it? You're gonna switch to brown from white. Maybe you're watching It's Judy's Time.
My mom came out and watched some vlogs with us, but she's not feeling good still, so she went back to bed. I'm waiting for Ava's laundry to dry so that I can put it away. It's about time for me to go in like 2 hours, so not really. I made some really, really, really good brown rice, and I put, it's such a weird combination, but I know some other people do it, but I do kikkoman and Parmesan cheese, and it's so good. And I feel really full and like not like bloated, but like full, like satisfied, so I'm really happy with the choices that I made today. I ate pretty good. I'm proud of myself. Good girl. Here, let's go this way. You've really been practicing. What's in here? What's in here? What's in there? What's in here, baby girl? Wow! It's for you to take a big girl bath. You like it? She's like, I don't care. So I guess Ava can take a big girl bath now. That's so exciting! Wow, this thing can zoom, Ava. Where'd you find that? Oh, are you gonna get out through there? Ava loves dancing. You're gonna stop right when I start recording. They don't love you like I love you, Ava girl. Hi guys, say hi Ava. I guess the lighting's bad. I guess I should turn on the light here. My hair looks crazy because I didn't straighten it. Yeah, so Alyssa just left. It's about 5 o'clock. And I just took another nap all day and I don't feel good. Georgia just waits. You want to say hi? Say hi. Say hi, Ava.
A-town, as they say. And just fighting traffic and trying to get around this knucklehead. People drive nuts here. I'm from California, from LA, and I thought people were nuts there. But people in Colorado, man, these are like some of the worst drivers or insane drivers that I've ever encountered.
Ava, you like America's Got Talent? You like it? You like it, Ava? You like America's Got Talent, huh? Ava fell asleep in her dad's arms, so that saved me a whole hour of my life. And I am about to open up panini maker that we just got in the mail. You know what's so cool about this panini maker? Ceramic plates. Instead of the toxic nonstick plates, it's got ceramic plates. And it was only $28 on Amazon. It's a panini maker. Ernie and I are real sandwich people. We love sandwiches and we love soup. So I've got my bouillon for my soup. And I'm going to open this bad boy up and see what the dealio is. And might be having soup and sandwich for dinner tomorrow. So yeah, watching America's Got Talent right now.
No toxic Teflon.
Yeah, that's what I just said.
Nice.
My hair probably looks a little wild because I didn't straighten it. Oh well. Yeah. So I did message my doctor, and she said it's basically up to me if I went in or not to get tested for a blood infusion. I pretty much know I need a blood infusion. But I really don't want to go to the university on my week off. So I'm going to try to hold out. If I don't feel better by Thursday night, though, I might have to go in on Friday for an infusion. But I really don't want to. Because next week's the bad chemo. And basically what a blood transfusion does, it makes you feel better. It makes it safe for you to receive chemo. So if I do need one, I will have to get one between now and next Thursday. But I don't want to go into the hospital.